Before I go, I want to ring that bell one more time, but this time, I invite you to roar a yell of hope after the bell for those who are suffering from cancer, for those who are hurting from having lost a loved one, for all those caregivers that are tirelessly giving and giving. Let's remind them all, they are not alone.